Welcome back to another episode of IoT with Smartphones, or if you will, Humilosity Hacks.
Do you want to know what a data analyst does? In this video, you will see how to gain useful business information just by analyzing the raw data of the accelerometer in a smartphone. You will see how to access the data, how to display the data, and how to identify data patterns.
Now here's the scenario.
Let's imagine you are the owner of a music shop. Stop. First things first. Let's assume you have successfully connected your smartphone to the Cumulosity IoT Cloud. And if you haven't done so, I'd recommend watching the video called IoT with Smartphones Part 1 on this channel. With your connected smartphone, you can do both. Open the Cloud Sensor app, push the View Sensors button, and see your sensor data on your smartphone. Or see the transmitted sensor data of your smartphone in your Cumulosity IoT Cloud. This customizable dashboard is already prepared for IoT with Smartphones. You find it by selecting your device under the Groups menu. Feel free to check out the features that are waiting for you on this dashboard. Switch on the vibration of your smartphone, completely remote controlled, or send a message to your screen. Now, back to the scenario. How could you boost your business by analyzing the sensor data of your accelerometer? By using the Data Explorer function, you can easily create more graphs and see more data points. Just pick any from the list and see what they measure. To see the details of your sensor data, it's a good idea to switch the time window from last hour to last minute. You can pause the real-time display of your data at any time. What you see here is the data of the three axes X, Y, and Z of the accelerometer displayed as three lines in a two-dimensional diagram.
That, however, means nothing to you if you don't know how to classify the raw data of your sensor.
Identifying data patterns. Speaking on the phone. Can you tell just by analyzing the accelerometer data if a person is speaking on a phone? While speaking on a phone, a smartphone is held upright but slightly sloped, like this. Even if you alter this position quite a bit, your three lines will remain in this order: blue, purple, yellow. If you define this to be a pattern, you can conversely assume whenever a smartphone shows this pattern in a period of time, the user is most likely speaking on a phone. And now let's turn it around. If you have a pattern that looks like that, purple, blue, yellow, you can also tell that the user is speaking on the phone. But what else can you deduce, especially when you monitor the data over a longer period? You got it. And that is what a data analyst would conclude. One is a lefty and the other is a righty. Now that you know that, what does it mean to your business? Would you offer a right-handed guitar to a lefty? See the next video to learn how to use the accelerometer to find out if your smartphone is crashing and what to do about it before it's too late.